Dr. Lynn, this is a demonstration on fiber. Now, just like omega-3 fatty acids, a multivitamin, fiber is probably one of the top three supplements that a consumer uses today. What a lot of people don't know is that fiber isn't just good for digestive health. It's also performative for vascular health, cardiovascular well-being, and even blood sugar well-being. Today, we're going to look to see if your fiber is doing everything that it can for you to support all three of these areas of health. Tell us what we're going to do.
So what I'm going to do is, every day we tend to cook with oil, right? Or even eat fried foods and stuff like that. The whole point is to digest all the oils to excrete our body, right? So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a spoonful of this cooking oil onto this water, on top of this water. Yeah, on both cups.
And it does, it floats right there on top. This demonstration on fiber is going to show the binding effects of your fiber and fats within your diet.
So what I have here is the comparator.
And I've got the NutriClean fiber powder.
So we're going to put 3 spoons and sprinkle on top of the oil, because it should absorb if it does the work. So we're gonna help it. So we're gonna clump it up to help absorb all the oils on top of the water.
Okay, so that's what I notice, is that I am looking at a product with the NutriClean fiber powder that's holding on to these oils. What do you see in your glass, Dr. Lynn?
What I see here is actually very murky, and oils that I actually pour a spoonful is still on top of the water, and it's not doing it's supposed to do, where it's absorbed the oil.
Exactly. I'm seeing that I'm not getting that same kind of murkiness or oil floating on the top of my glass or within the glass itself. And I believe that's part of what makes the NutriClean fiber so powerful, is that it's actually a resistant starch called fibersol 2 that has not just been shown to be beneficial for digestive health, but as I mentioned before, in those two other areas of well-being, heart health and blood sugar well-being.